China's icebreaker, the Xuelong, or Snow Dragon, has arrived in the North Pacific Ocean. It's the first station for the country's seventh Arctic expedition. The vessel is expected to travel over 10,000 nautical miles during a 78-day voyage. The crew will study marine chemistry and ecology. The results are expected to contribute to climate research in the Arctic region.